at infinity, it starts getting super, super flat. What does it look like it's doing near x equals
it's
0?
It's getting almost vertical to the y-axis.
Whoa.
So it's sort of like, it's symmetrical. At infinity, it's parallel to the x-axis, and at 0, it's parallel to the y-axis.
Interesting.
Cool.
Interesting.